Okay guys, we need more thrust, and therefore I'm going to swap the 90mm to a 100mm. This one is from Wemotec. It can push like 4.5 kilos at 120 amps. The previous motor, which can push the F35 to 188 kilometers an hour, does give a push of 3.5 kilos at it was like 95 amps. So they are both the same weight. This one is bigger in diameter, so this is also a kilo difference. We have work to do. Let's build.
Zo, hij heeft een zwaardere motor erin.
Je hoort hem bijna niet.
Nee, gaaf zeg. Dit had hij nodig.
Denk je?
Dit had hij nodig. Die andere die had allemaal niet zoveel vermogen.